last on the card. Green light flashes, go there racing, and Meg's Ferrari began okay, but not as fast as Underworked. It's going to slide across from out wide, although now Meg's Ferrari is mustering, and they're going like last week's Pay Early, where now Meg's Ferrari takes over. It's Meg's Ferrari a length in front of Underworked. Third spot is held down by In Transit, and they were being followed next of all as they run down and out of the straight there by Gotta Go Henry. It just looks to work away from the inside, back on the outside next, slide into the 1-1 as Make Mine Joe, and then came Fat Profit, followed by El Gran Senor. Up along the inside was Untitled, and on its outside in turn as they work into the back as He's Okie Dokie. The first quarter was 28-3, so they did back it off a little bit once they found their spots, and Meg's Ferrari down the back leads. Underworked has been able to grab the leader's trail, and third in the breeze was Gotta Go Henry. Next the inside was In Transit, it's three markers fourth. Further back then came Make Mine Joe, who's in a good spot, 1-1 over Fat Profit. The next one on the outside is El Gran Senor, who was specked at long odds. Well back in the field is Untitled. It's in an awkward spot. And last on the outside is He's Okie Dokie, 30-2 the next quarter. 58-5 the half. Down the side of the track they come, and it's still Meg's Ferrari. At its wheel, second has Gotta Go Henry. Underworked, sweats on the out. Then came Make Mine Joe, followed by In Transit, El Gran Senor, and the rest are being headed by Fat Profit. Peeling to the outside, He's Okie Dokie, and Untitled in the middle, and they really bunch on the turn. 27-9 the quarter. Meg's Ferrari gobbled up by Gotta Go Henry. Inside run comes for Underworked. Down the extreme outside, trying to get home as El Gran Senor. But the leader goes for home, Gotta Go Henry. Looks to be one danger, if any. Underworked, flooding home out wide late with a good run was El Gran Senor. But it's Gotta Go Henry in front, and Gotta Go Henry wins the last, beats Underworked. Third home in the race goes the way of El Gran Senor. And on the outside, finishing on, was He's Okie Dokie. They were followed further back in the field by Fat Profit. The next one to finish was In Transit, Make Mine Joe. Untitled was very deep on the track, and it was back with the tail end brigade, including Meg's Ferrari, 27-4 and 153.9.